In this video I'm going to demonstrate, related, removed, and suppressed nodes in visualizations. When you are exploring your data using visualizations, and you right-click on a node, you can see icons with numbers next to them, in the header of the pop-up menu. We have Show More Related Nodes. This represents nodes that are connected to the selected node but are not shown as they are not relevant to the visualization. In this case we have 19 more related nodes. Click the icon to show them. I'll undo that. You can also see the related nodes by clicking the plus at the top left of the nodes icon. You can see that it increases in size as you mouse over. So we see the same related nodes displayed, and can undo it as before. If we right-click again on this other node, we can see currently removed nodes. This represents nodes that are connected to the selected node, but have been removed from the visualization. There are two removed nodes. On the Remove Nodes menu, we can see 13 removed nodes. This means that two nodes have been removed from the visualization, but only 11 of them are directly connected, with the node the visualization is centered on. Click the icon to restore the removed nodes. Again, I'll remove those by clicking Undo. This represents nodes that are connected to the selected node, but have been suppressed by removal rules. You can click the icon to show the removed nodes. However, we'll look first at the Remove Nodes menu. In this example, we only have one removal rule. We'll go back to the node in the context-sensitive menu. Click the struct through circle icon to show the suppressed node. This doesn't remove the rule, it simply displays the suppressed node. We can still see the rule in the removal rules list. And just as the previous operations, it can be undone. In this video I've shown you related, removed, and suppressed nodes in visualizations. For more information see the BMC Discovery documentation. Thank you for watching.